listening to the Stone and Digital Dave radio show. We have a million listeners and growing nationwide. Check us out, the number one radio show on the internet and climbing up on the FM charts. If you can't get us on your FM radio, then you need to call your radio stations in your area.
Charlotte from Turnersville.
Go, Charlotte.
Hi, I'd like to express an opinion about the property taxes. I agree with that gentleman. I think that elderly people have paid enough, and now that they've reached a certain age, they shouldn't have to pay those property taxes. And I think that this is where the young people kick in, because at some point we're all going to be old, and a lot of those people are on a fixed income. And I don't think it's fair. And
Charlotte,
I think all of us should try and find a way so that they don't have to pay those property taxes.
Okay, excuse me, ma'am.
Charlotte.
Are you listening to the show? Because we were doing our tabloid trash segment.
Charlotte, do you know how old Frank Gifford is?
That's a good segue.
But a lot of people that don't have money like that.
Okay, thanks for the call.
Thanks for the call.